I was here, I expected it to go away, but now I know better. I'd like to say this to everybody here. This, you know, every year I think the level and the ability to play the piano, at least at this festival, goes up. And so every lesson, everybody's played really beautifully so far, and here too. So that leads me to ask you, what do you think this piece needs from you as a performer? Where do we go from here? As a group or as individuals? Yeah, as a person, how can we play this better? Well, how can you be more confident? Perform more? Right, and in addition to that, what else can you do? Because I don't think we can give you like 50 concerts tomorrow. So here's the thing. I think that we need to talk, my feeling is, when you practice, so, you know, you play extremely well. I don't know, I can't remember who you study with or where you go to school. It doesn't matter. You have a wonderful teacher. And this piece is a beautiful performance. I think you played the first half of it better than the second. That's my opinion because we were listening more carefully at the beginning. And you didn't vary the phrasing too much in the middle or at the end of the piece. So, you know, one of the things that happens when you're a performer, and anybody that's performed a piece a lot, you know, it changes as you play it. It evolves, and it works on you, and you work on it. And, you become more imaginative with it. So I think that what would help a lot is if you explored. Nothing wrong with what you're playing, but you can still explore more than one color, more than one sound, different ways. So for instance, if you take, we can just talk about a few of the spots that I found that sounded a little bit like, well, I really practice this and I really can play this well because I practice it a lot. Right? There are places that sound that way. And then there are places that sound more convincing because you didn't have to practice them so much. And maybe in truth you love them a little bit more. You know, because nobody loves everything equal in a piece, right? So if you play, if you can start, there are different ways of shaping the second theme, and there are different ways, not going anywhere. So let's see. This is you're playing from the edition that I dislike the most. but we won't go there. So. Pie before in my life until COVID hit. then maybe a little cornstarch, cinnamon, nutmeg. And that's it. You don't have to put sugar in it, you know, so you kind of make it up. So you have a general idea, and then you just fool around a bit more. So can you do a little bit of that? It would help you.
Thank you.
capture the picture, the sound picture. It's like watching a cloud in the sky. I mean, I watch clouds in the sky every day as we live at the beach. I never see any two clouds alike. And when you sit down to weave this kind of fabric, you don't have to, but you're so gifted. You should go practice it. So try it. Just try to weave an image.
Thank you.
start this drill here and it goes all the way here pretty much. You interrupt it. I think it's a great idea. It's Chopin's idea. I mean, at least we should try. So from here.